I would not want to walk in there right now.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan Min soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amida thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale, right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale. Like it or not, your duty is Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
This is about lives. We don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPA?
And if I had a choice between Barban and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
Oh no, I'm choosing, mate. Of course I'm going Sabal. My G. My G Sabal, mate.
How can I help?
One of our camps is about to get overrun. Don't know when, but it could get messy. I need to send them all the support I can. So if you want to help, get over there, brother.
Okay, just got to go do the killing then. Ah, fuck you, Amita. You bitch. Right. Car, I need the car. Is that? Oh, it's a Pagan Min car. I don't want a Pagan Min car. Ugh, disgusting. Wait, what the fuck happened to you, mate? Take a shit then. Oh, who are you? What's the random civilian, plastic elephant, sure. My robots will be driving to them. Aha, okay. Fuck, I keep getting the driving in this game, it's so
you're
awkward. Oh my. 17-point turn. No. Shit there, sorry.
What? And I wonder if that's fooling anyone in the law enforcement community abroad. I mean,
oh, there we go.
Using the same trucks, the same farms, the same warehouses, and all that stuff still has the same old Kairati logos. Thank you, Captain Obvious. I guess it doesn't matter out here. It's not like we have the same sort of anti-narcotics agencies here. There's no DEA like they have in the States, no NNCC like they have in China. And they don't even care that we know they're dealing drugs. Like, that'd be one step too far after all the killing, torture, and forced labor. There isn't
a hoverboat
team. Bugan's palace going, hey, Bugan, you know, the Poles say that assassinations and fascism is okay, but, you know, the people of Kirat, they
wait,
definitely...
What? It's just as though there's a hoverboat team here. Oh, it's here. Oh. Can this go on land? Oh shit. Enemies. Drive, drive! Move! thing is sick. Don, you. Oh, what the fuck's that? Oh, what the hell is that? That was disgusting. Oh. Don't. Okay. This is Golden Path territory. Why are you here? Well, let's just take him out, shall we? AK. What the hell? Just throw fucking shit everywhere, why don't you? Jesus Christ. I need like the syringe thing. Where are all my syringes? Oh my god, watch out, bro. Right. Let's just get some ammo, please. Handguns, okay. Oh, 1,000. Oh, okay. I can get the boy I want now. Sick. Oh shit, I feel a civilian. Minus 50 karma, are you having a laugh? Sorry guys. Oh, it's an elephant thing. I can take the elephant. I'm getting some mad drifts. Walking with the elephant. Walking with the elephant. Need contact inside. Oh, no. Outside thing? Yep, hold on. Sorry. Right. Oh yes, I got a massive machine gun up here. Welcome, boys.
Ajay, so glad to see you. We're ready for the bastards. So grab mines or get behind the turret. Let's hurt them.
I can get mines? Hunters, oh Jesus. What?
Ready for whatever happens.
Why do you have some mines?
Hey,
shit, is that a grenade? Okay, no, it's not.
Be ready for anything.
Mine one, go. Mine two, go. Mine three, Right. Let's do this. Oh wait, can I get some more? Oh, why get fucking harpoons? Oh, good.
Stay alert. Down.
Get wrecked.
Enemy located.
Shit. This is fucking like. This is easy, man. Oh, shit. What a turret, bro. All I need to do is just mow him down. I need to heal, though. Oh, an arrow. Get the shit out of me, cunts. Ah! More arrows. This fucking heavy people with arrows would be so irritating to take out. Can you guys just can you guys just take them out quickly? Oh, There's only fucking fireball, bitch. We got guns, mate. We all technically evolved. Oh shit. Yeah, pussy boys. Use your bow and arrow, you little bitches. So you can play that game. Oh, get shot on. Hello. Oh, you got a really nice boat, haven't you? I want the bow, I want the bow, I want the bow. I want the... Oh, wait, they've got a really shitty bow. Oh. Shit, the fire's gonna spread. Where? Oh, shit. Get wrecked. You got the nice bow. Oh, you got the really nice bow that everyone has. Who's that? Oh, I saw you. I see you moving. Bitch. I will pick you up. Blood. Oh, they're gonna play with fire. Two can play at fire, mate. Oh. I just shot a guy.
Sabah, the camp is safe.
Okay, brother. Head to the other camp and see what you can do.
Why are all the really disgusting boys? Which alpha camp? Oh, great. More camps. Are you kidding me? Shit is boring. Yeet. Oh, what? Oh, okay. Oh, it's only 200... Okay. Turn animals against me. Oh, fucking amazing. Oh shit, they're really fighting over here. Better go help out, bro. Oof, I haven't got much ammo left. Piss off. Don't know what you want. I'm running. I'm scared. What's that, dude? How you doing, bro? Yeah, fucking, don't sneak up on my camp. Fuck. Oh shit, you tamed the wolves. The wolves are here, they tamed them. Fuck you, bitch. I see you, bro. That's sad, dude. That's sad. Got a nice bow, bro, I can borrow. Oh, so I do. Take a shit. It's fucking dark. It's fucking... Guys, your bows can be fucking anywhere. Oh, hey guys. Oh shit, okay. It's gonna be a stealthy mission. Oh, okay. And I got his bow, so it can't be that hard. The fuck is that? It just scared me. Come on, let's just get up here. Oh fuck, that's a lost one, isn't it? Bear down there.
Sabah, it's done, but whatever Amita was looking for isn't here.
It doesn't matter, brother. You save lives. I knew you had this. Your Mohan's blood, a real son of Kira.
Ah, so. Don't think I really want to open this door. TBH.